Now comes the fun part. We're going to run the tractor on the dyno to see what kind of horsepower we got. This tractor has the G blocks, so it's going to be interesting to see what we have. So go ahead, Scott, start it up. Okay. Pressure on the dyno. So on our chart, that puts us off the chart. Our chart goes to 1100. That's 100 horsepower. It's 100 horsepower dyno. We're a little over that. That's exciting.